As an African, still we have a lot to do. Abortion, safe abortion is not possible in many of African countries, I don't know. Even in my country, the situation is getting better, but still we have to work until it's liberated, it's free for all who are in need. And we are left with so much work. And I think I'm part of that, and I will contribute my share in saving those lives and having a positive impact on the lives of girls and women.